We're here day one at the church. Chap and his crew taking the crates apart, putting the windows and screens in their place, getting ready to install them. And there's the front doors. Chap's showing the guys how to set the first window bucks. And as always, we got a nice crowd here in the church. Place is looking great. Always attracts a nice crowd. It's Saturday, right around noon. We're breaking for the day. We've got the doors, windows, beautiful front doors in. Wiesner, bonjour, bonjour. Bonjour, Wiesner. And we're packing up, getting ready for lunch. The church windows and doors are in. I'm standing on the pulpit. You can see out the windows here. We're going to take a little better look at that. See the kind of view we've got, which is spectacular, of the mountains of Haiti. This is a choir room. We're going to have stained glass up here and plenty of room for the Holy Spirit. Little video of the front of the church. Gayon's guys did a great job with the front porch. Place is looking great. It's our new little truck. You see the mountains in the distance. It's a beautiful part of the world. Trinity High School in the background. And more mountains. All right, we're here on the road to the Citadel, taking a little sightseeing trip. Got a little flat tire, nothing Chap can't handle with the boys. We got Voudre, we got T-Fray. Chap, how's the tread on that new tire looking?
Well, as you can see, we have the special Haitian tread, which shows at least 300,000 miles worth of wear over dirt roads.
Well, I think the smooth surface is probably better for these roads.
It's more like a racing slick on the dirt
road. Oh yeah,
road.
It makes us go faster.
Absolutely.
That's nice. Hey, we're walking up to the Citadel. I told Chap he's ready to go. We're here with the horses. The horses follow you up. You can rent them on the way. It's a negotiation. You can rent them now for $20 up the mountain, maybe a little bit more. There's our guide, Sebastian. Bonjour, Sebastian. And you can also rent a motorcycle if you want to. But we're hoofing it. We're going to marche up the mountain. All right, here we are on the path. There goes the pig. There's the Citadel. We are almost finished. We made it. Top of the Citadel. That's, you see that white strip in the distance. That's the landing strip at Cape Haitien. You see the mountains in the distance. They're beautiful. Citadel took 14 years, 375 cannons, 10,000 lives lost. The French did not come back. There was never shot fired out of the Citadel. Okay, I got a pig on a motorcycle here. There he goes. That is a big pig on a motorcycle. Thanks, boys. Here we are at the orphanage lot. The water system is in for the coming down the road. So these little kids have a hose bib here with water. And that's something new. That's a blessing, because the well in the back was just a well. So you can see they've got a hose bib here, and we have water.